Yes,
Adam,
that's exactly right.
Yeah. Now, you had a fascinating column today. You spoke about a university study that revealed Trump is the only living president not to have descended from slave owners.
Yeah.
Tell me about this.
Yeah, well, look, I just thought it was rather amusing because, I mean, as you know, in the United States, Donald Trump is constantly attacked for supposedly being racist and against black people. And then Reuters did this huge investigation, which must have taken months, where they went back through the genealogies of all of the high court judges and all the congressmen and women and former presidents. And they discovered that the only president who was alive who did not come from slave owners was Donald Trump. So they must have been extremely upset with that conclusion. But that's, yeah, that's why I wrote it. But, I mean, more generally, it's an interesting piece because it does show that, you know, many, many people in the US do descend from former slave owners, which is, you know, which is an embarrassment for the nation, you have to admit.
Yeah. All right, Adam Creighton, live in Washington. Love having you on the show. Thank you very much for your time.